We're so cozy. Hello everyone, welcome back to my channel. My name's Emmy, if you're new here, hi. Welcome. I like Taylor Swift. Okay, this is my red cardigan. We are in full gear. Today we're just reacting to the All Too Well short film. I already reacted to the All Too Well 10 minute version and the new Vault songs, which is up on my channel. If you want to watch it, I'll put the link in the bio. So let's just get into it. Sadie Sink, Dylan O'Brien, Say Less. Miss Taylor Swift wrote and directed this whole thing. I wonder what part she's going to play in it, because at first I was like, is she gonna play the female? And like, oh my god, maybe Sadie Sink's gonna play the sister. And I was like, no. Then we got the stills and we're like, no. It's only 15 minutes long. I literally told Zach, I was like, if it's not at least 20 minutes long, I'm gonna walk out of the building. And while I will still watch this and enjoy every second of it, I'm just a little mad. Okay, here we go. Love is short. Forgetting is so long. You're so right, Pablo.
I don't know, I just feel like maybe I made you up.
Composure, Emily, composure.
Left my scarf there at your sister's house, and you still got it in your drawer.
All right, the amount of Easter eggs that we were about to get. She's wearing the scarf. They're literally acting out, which is all I ever wanted for a music video. That vibe I just got when she walked through that door. Exactly how the song feels. An upstate escape.
Your sweet disposition.
This is a dream come true. I need to, I'm sorry, I need to grip the table. This is so perfect. I'm on fire! Oh my god. Literally, this is all I could have ever wanted. The age difference that Sadie Sink and Dylan O'Brien are just the cherry on top of what this is. They look the part. They look the red hair, doesn't matter. They look the part. I'm like, this is too good. I'm feral. That kiss had more chemistry than, I don't know, a carbon molecule? I don't know. That was just like, butterflies? And like, we haven't even heard any dialogue. I'm waiting for like dialogue. I kind of want a dialogue, not gonna lie. They're sectioning it, the first cracks in the glass. We are getting the full story, full rundown, full promenade, escapade. Oh my god, she's sitting there at the dinner table with all of his pretentious friends, and she's just trying to fit in, and that's what it was. It's literally what it was.
You told me about your past again.
Like, I'm always like, what is he so angry about? Like, even in the songs that we like got the first time around, we never got that like side of him that was like, you know, super worried about something or like super just like hyper focused on anything else, and just Taylor was just like strung along like a little string. But in the new songs and in the new version of All Too Well, that kind of new aspect of him has like kind of weaved its way into the narrative. Bestest, like, you were in London, I was in New York, be here, like, she said London again. She, like, the temper, the pretentious friends, the books that she didn't know about, it's just, it's all coming into play. dialogue.
Why are you so pissed off?
Don't ask that.
I'm not pissed off, you said I was pissed off.
Ridiculous.
No, it's not.
Liked your friends. I never said I didn't like your friends. I didn't like the way that you acted around them.
You were being weird and quiet the entire time.
You dropped my fucking hand! Oh
I didn't even fucking notice. What are you talking about?
I don't know any of these people. They're all strangers. They're all older than me.
But like, I don't even know, remember the moment that you're talking about. How can you be like attacking me about something I don't even like fucking know?
Wait, I have to pause. I know this continues. I think this is the long stretch that she was talking about on Jimmy Fallon. We got dialogue. Oh my god. Exactly. Like, exactly what it looked like. Like, he wasn't paying attention to her, and it's like, she is the youngest. It looked weird. Like, no one was talking to her. She has, like, nothing in common with these people, probably. It's probably, like, weird. It's like, they're all older. They think they're so smart, and it's like, she's just so young, and I don't even think she could drink at that time. But anyways, this acting is phenomenal.
I was doing it subconsciously. I was catching up.
Don't do that. You're making me feel fucking stupid.
I actually had a fucking blast. Now.
Good for you.
You just treated me differently.
What do you mean I treated you differently?
You didn't even look at me once.
You're literally making the entire night about you.
You didn't even look at me.
Holy shit. It's fucking selfish. It's literally like, it's so crazy.
Oh, you're so selfish
about,
now.
Yes,
selfish
you're making now. About your. Don't fucking look at me like that. That's so fucked up.
Stop! Oh my god. This is perfect. This is so much. I love this. This is like so real. I'm like, this is real. This is real life. Just like he's acting like, I don't know what you're talking about. You're being selfish for even saying something, for saying how you feel. God damn, you say how you feel because then you're being selfish. I haven't seen these people in 10 years, bitch! Mm-mm.
Hey. I'm sorry.
I'm sorry. Could you just forgive me already?
Sorry, dropped your hand.
And I know it's long gone, and there was nothing else I could do. Eat it too.
Are you real, section? She's just alone at this party. She's at a party. She's alone. She's just looking around. I'm just updating you guys. I didn't know if you knew I knew what was happening without telling you. Oh! What? I'll see myself out now. It's okay. What's cool? I'll put my Swiftie card and my coat on the rack. And I just won't be here. But it makes sense now that I'm like, yeah, I would look like that if my significant other wasn't at my fucking own birthday party.
That's what happened to you.
Oh, this is the party. I don't know.
And he said it's supposed to be fun. Turning 21.
So this is the party. What the fuck was that? I'm confused. The reeling. Yeah, we're playing it all back, baby.
Time won't fly, it's like I'm paralyzed by it. I'd like to be my old self again, but I'm still trying to find it. I walk alone.
Sadie!
Keep my old scarf, smells like me. You can't get rid of it.
The remembering! This is so real. Wait! Stop it! 13 years gone. This is Miss Taylor. I'm not ready. I need to like get myself together. composure. Miss Swift is under the chat.
But the punchline goes, I'll get older, but your lovers stay my age.
So this isn't Taylor. Damn it! I'll sing myself out again.
Because in the city's burning cold, and how it glows and lights it
flares. They tricked me! They tricked me! The red hair!
Just between us did the love and me. Just between us did.
Was he? He feels like the kind of guy that would be too pretentious to care. Or too pretentious to act like he cared. Her, him, her later.
Wow.
A minute left. Hello. Are we just gonna keep rolling credits? We're gonna get 30 seconds of something. Please give me 30 seconds of something. Alright, there's 15 seconds now. No, I'm still a big idiot. Yeah. What are you? A big idiot? Like me? That was everything I wanted, though. That's fine. I mean, I would have liked more dialogue. I really will not lie to you. The dialogue's too good. It was too good, too real. But I'm just like, please? I loved it. Every second of it was a dream. It was so realistic, and now it's like, I don't mean to be that person, but does everybody have a personal vendetta against Jake Gyllenhaal now? I don't, but like, feels like I do, almost. That was the reaction to the short film. I hope you liked it. If you did like it, you could click the like button, and you could subscribe. Thank you so much for watching. I'll see you next time. Kisses, bitches.